Hey guys, Dan from Game Hunger here, and today I'm going to be showing you a Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Easter egg on lockdown. You can get to this in multiplayer or a private match. Anyways, so as you see right here, it's by these houses. You will need the recon drone unlocked and have it as a kill streak. So of course you will need 10 kills from the support class. But anyways, once you have that, just fly around here by the people being hung. Look for this house all the way to the left. And right there, you see this third window up. Go right through it with your recon drone by using LB and RB to ascend and descend. Anyways, this is the Easter egg right here. It is freaking awesome looking. It is a Call of Duty 4 style Easter egg. And as you can see, it follows along with all the teddy bears from Modern Warfare 2. It is also using the dual golden desert eagles from Call of Duty 4. So this thing just looks completely awesome. And it does look to be the size of two Call of Duty characters, so it's huge, and it is just really cool to find. If you want to see more Easter eggs, just subscribe and I will get them to you as fast as I can. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video, and subscribe for more great content. Thanks for watching.